Captioneer 1.6.0 introduces several new features. We added Auto Captions to automatically transcribe your audio. It supports all major languages with more accuracy than Adobe's transcription in the text panel.
You guys can't want Logan!
Well, at least he's with us, Butch. You've been spending a lot of time gone.
Well, that's because everything's different now.
Guns or knives,
Butch? It's harder now. You gotta plan more. You gotta prepare more.
Guns or knives?
Neither.
Pick!
I don't want to shoot with you, Harvey.
Anything you say, Butch.
Did a section not transcribe correctly? Set your in and out points and change the model to a larger one, and you can regenerate just that section. After transcribing, Captioneer instantly updates MOGRTs on the timeline.
Por favor.
Por favor.
The default transcription model is fast and lightweight. For more accurate transcription, you can click to download larger models. Tiny is fastest, and large V3 Turbo is the most accurate but slowest. A progress bar at the bottom gives you real-time feedback and estimates time left for the transcription. You can leave to make a coffee or watch our awesome loader animations by animator Mike LeBrow. We added a slider to edit the words per caption, and you can save different settings for widescreen, vertical, and square sequences. The default settings will create longer lines of 8 words for landscape videos, and shorter, choppier captions for social media formats like vertical. Customizing MOGRTs is faster than ever with redesigned MOGRT properties. The text settings are at the very top for quick modification. You can use the offset and size controls to reposition the internal MOGRT settings, or move the entire clip with the transform position and scale controls. Captioneer now ships with landscape, portrait, and square MOGRTs. The MOGRT tab now has filters, and you can deselect those icons to show or hide those aspect ratios. These icons in the corner tell you the aspect ratio of the selected MOGRT. If you're editing a widescreen sequence, use one of the landscape MOGRTs. If you're making vertical social media videos, use a portrait version. Lastly, a few small UI improvements. MOGRT previews now autoplay on hover. Double-click a folder inside the Add Folder settings to open the folder in the Finder or Windows Explorer. And you can now scroll all the drop-down menus. That's all for this update, and enjoy Captioneer 1.6.0. Head over to captioneer.com and try it for yourself today.